Hi, this is Alejandro, and today we will be unboxing the new Danfoss Digital Ammonia Gas Detector. So, let's do it. When you get a new Danfoss Digital Gas Detector, you will get the gas detector itself, a bag with the accessories needed for mounting and wiring, the installation guide that will guide you through the different steps for wiring, communicating, and mounting the gas detector, and a calibration certificate that will give you the details of the calibration that has been performed to the gas detector at the factory. The bag with accessories comes with cable glands needed to secure the electrical wire and the communication, and mounting ears for an easy mounting of the gas detector to the wall. The installation guide will guide you through the different steps to power off, communicate, and mount the gas detector. In a future video, we will be revisiting a quick startup of the gas detector. At the end of the installation guide, you will find a QR code that will redirect you to more documentation if needed for further adjustments. And the calibration certificate, it's a document that will give you peace of mind that the gas detector has been factory calibrated and is ready to use. The gas detector itself comes with a protected seal cap that will prevent the sensor from premature exposure to the ambient. So, this hermetic seal has to be removed when the gas detector is going to go into operation. The new digital gas detectors do not need the use of multimeters or potentiometers. So, when you need to do an adjustment or you need to do a recalibration, all this is done through the keypad and the display that you find at the front of the unit. It also has three LED lights at the top that will let you know the status of your gas detector. Green for power and operational, red for an alarm when ammonia has been detected, and yellow when there is a failure or there is a communication error on the gas detectors. At the bottom, you can also find a QR code that will redirect you to all the documentation needed in case you need to do any adjustment or change to the parameters of the gas detectors. And this is what's included in the new Danfoss Digital Ammonia Gas Detectors. For more videos like this, visit our YouTube channel, Danfoss Cool US, and thanks for watching.